Greece. It's 3 against 3. And the pass forward is a decent one. And the shot is on target and against the bar with Barry Beaton. That was a terrific strike. And Greece. The left back. That's a bit short. Bamba couldn't get to it in time. And Greece with a great chance here. And Greece take the lead. Samaras, the sub. Set up by... Take it well. His first international goal. It could... Karagounis, he can hit them and does against the bar again. Well, if Côte d'Ivoire do tonight, they reflect on... Trying to turn. He slipped it through. And now Bonny! There's the equaliser for Côte d'Ivoire. It's been guarding it underneath the arms of Glikos to draw his level. Back from Sampangidis. Samaras waits in the centre. Cross striking the post. Does look as though he's got it covered. But in the record books, that goes down as a third striking of wood for Greece. It's a decent ball in. Samaras is brought down, and the referee has pointed to the penalty spot. Involved was Giovanni Sio. I don't think he touches it. Yes, he is! Greece lead 2-1! Well wide from Colo Torre. The referee...